lost it weeks ago.
Yeah.
Okay.
Try years ago, Kelly, try years.
Three little birds sat on my window, and they told me I don't need to worry. Summer came like cinnamon, so sweet. Little girls double dutch on the concrete.
One, two, three, four, five, six, wrong, seven.
Hesitate. Put your records on. Tell me your favorite song. You go ahead, let your head down. Sapphire and faded jeans.
Plus a serving of tripe.
Christine heard her name being shouted for the umpteenth time that morning.
As I sit quiet and calm, I feel a gentle caress, a slight shift, and as if by magic, my pain begins to transform. I hold my breath. What will it become?
What is it with me and 3:30 in the morning, waking up yawning when I should be asleep? I toss and turn in vain, trying to quiet my brain.
Pushing, pulling, twisting, turning, asking for help, getting a no in return. Continue on alone, one step at a time, trying not to drown.
What is your idea of a carer? Maybe someone who looks after the elderly or the infirm. Let me change your viewpoint for a moment. A carer can be from any walk of life, any age, and not only helps people, but may need that extra help too.
Fun, fun, fun!
Hey, Mr. Policymaker, this ought to matter to you. If you become disabled, who will you turn to? Strong fibres, but a soft touch. We don't cost society much. Carers are crumpled tissues, mopping up complex issues. Hey, Mr. Policymaker, we slave away for next to nought. Our duties mean our dreams were ended. Don't you know we're all burnt out? Strong fibres, but a soft touch. We don't cost society much. Carers are crumpled tissues, mopping up complex issues. Hey, Mr. Policymaker, can you hear my voice? I became a carer and it weren't my choice. Because of what I've lived through, I've become wise. When you're making policy, come and look through carer's eyes. Strong fibres, but a soft touch. We don't cost society much. Carers are crumpled tissues, mopping up complex issues.